In Laurel, a woman was arrested after police say that she assaulted an umpire during a girls' softball game. Kiera Thomas was charged with simple assault. If convicted, she may face up to a $450 fine and jail time. Thomas will be banned from all recreational facilities in Laurel. That's according to police.